We all know that our kids' future is important and the future of their kids too. We also know that we use far too much energy in our day-to-day lives, from the daily driving through to our everyday appliances such as TV and heating. And currently too much of this energy comes from the ground. So come on, Australia, let's clean it up.